flight or during our landing. Our arrival gate today is C11. I do not have the baggage claim carousel. If it's not announced, you can just check with the customer service representative at the terminal or follow the signs of the baggage claim. Again, we are arriving at gate C11. Also, for those of you who may still be interested in the special promotion for the Aviator Red MasterCard, just give you the down and dirty version real quick. Sign up for receive the card, make any purchase, pay the $99 fee, get 60,000 advantage miles. That's the selling point, folks. 60,000 miles for under 100 bucks is a deal. If you were to buy those from American, you'd pay almost $1,400 for it. If you try to earn that on another Affinity credit card, you're going to spend about $40,000 to $50,000. So 60,000 miles for $99 is a good deal. My wife did that to do a flight between Dallas and Frankfurt, the round trip earlier this summer, which was with her family. So if you're interested in it, if you play the mileage game or you know somebody that does, I have a couple of the applications left in front of the airplane. You can grab one on your way out. On behalf of American Airlines and our One World partners, thanks for flying with us. Hope you have a wonderful weekend. Hope to come back and fly with us again. Disarmed doors, stand by for all call.